frustrated anymore. I'm mad now.
The mom of a murder victim has to wait longer for the trial to begin for the man that is accused of that vicious crime. Brianna Woods' life was tragically cut short 4 years ago. And this morning, the victim's boyfriend accused in her murder attended a status hearing. Joseph Tejeda is accused of murder. Wood had been missing for several months before her body was found near an abandoned home in Blunser in January of 2017. Tejeda's trial is expected to take up to 6 weeks, and it would actually require thousands of people to be summoned to jury duty. Because of that large jury pool, the judge in charge of the case says they need guidance from the Texas Supreme Court on how to proceed. They're going to meet again in 45 days. And as you can imagine, the delay in this trial, many due to the pandemic, have been especially frustrating to Brianna's mom, Fallon. She says that she has waited 4 years for justice, and that wait continues. She says that trials as big as this one should be allowed to proceed as more people are getting back to their normal lives and COVID-19 numbers continue to decrease.
People are vaccinated. People, I mean, they removed the mask mandatory now. Things are moving now, you know. So yes, let's get moving. Let's get these murder trials on trial, and let's get, you know, the families, you know, some answers and some justice for them.
And on a related note, prosecutors tell Chris 6 News that one of the 8 suspects in this case, Theodore Allen, died of natural causes in the county jail last August. He was charged with aggravated robbery in connection with this case.